Came a letter in the mailbox that the postman left today, and the pages that were written there and loved ones far away. All the words became alive to me as I read them aloud. Eased my weary heart and cleared away the dark and stormy clouds. And I smell the sweet
cherry blossoms in the springtime way back
home. Time spun back before a moment, suspended by their stone, like a cabin on the mountain in the cool
so much.